We got Cricky, Crixus, and Sid. The reason why we always put them in the cage at night is because they'll be all over the house, knocking over everything, and in the plants, and dirt will be out of the plants. But they like it in here, and they do quite well in the cage. And sometimes during the day, they go take their naps in a cage. They go in there by themselves anyway. Yep, these are my babies. Well, two of my babies. I have one more. I have two cats and a boy. Good night, you guys.